A few things that God is doing in my life and in our lives as a band, all of them pretty phenomenal. Personally, I'm at a place right now where my relationship with God is stronger than it has ever been before.
We're just all about, you know, showing love. Whether we mention God or not, it's about loving people.
We're learning to be Christ's hands extended and striving to be more like Him.
You know, there's a quote that I really hold on to and really feel is a big part of the band. It says, preach the gospel always. If necessary, use words.
We literally just gave up everything. God really showed up, but we had this narrow sight, and it's really just kind of exploded into a broader view.
I feel that God has this in His hands, and He's opening so many more things for us. I'm really excited to share this with not only my brothers, but also with you guys as well, and let you guys know what's going to be happening in our lives.
The other night, we were out for a run, and I was talking with Isaac. And while we were talking, God just laid something on my heart that's so simple, and it's the thought of how a caterpillar, when it's in that life, it can only see a short distance in front of itself, and it can only move so quickly towards that. At first, we felt like we were stuck in this really slow life that you can only see just a short distance in front of you. But there comes a time where it builds the cocoon, and once it comes out of that cocoon, it's a beautiful butterfly that can see farther and go faster, go higher than it ever could before. But right now, I feel like we're in that cocoon stage where we're about to be released into the world as a butterfly, and we'll be able to fly higher and see further and go quicker than we ever could before. And that's something that God laid on my heart, and it's been something that we really have held on to tightly.